Anders Antonsen, what was the main reason behind this loss to Christie?
I wasn't consistent enough, and I didn't grab my chances when I had them. So yeah, I guess. And he's, of course, he also played good. Yeah, so that's the reasons.
You told Danish TV just next to me that you were frustrating, you were angry. Can you please explain why?
Because when you lose such a close match, and I had a lot of good opportunities to take the win. I had the lead in the end of the second, and I started out really good in the third. So, of course, I'm really frustrated to lose a match like this.
Bouncing in and out for the first two games, Giannis, what is the reason why you cannot find the consistency and actually pull that second game home?
I don't know. If I knew why I lost focus, then I would be a really good player if I just could keep it throughout every match. But I couldn't today. But I also think that he did a little bit of the same. Played really good at moments, and then he fell out a little bit. So yeah. It was the guy who had the momentum was scoring a lot of points.
Is it due to the mental part, or is it a physical aspect that you lose the focus here?
I don't really know. It was tough at times, and I mean we played a little bit more than 80 minutes, so of course it was a really tough match. But still I felt okay physically, so it must be a mix of both, I guess.